And those loose tires are not a good thing.
Rotating at 180 miles an hour.
I don't know how many thousands of people here, but everybody's holding their breath.
Left front flat.
Kevin Harvick has cut down a left rear tire while running fifth.
Yeah, the right front's down, tore up.
No way you can ride around on that rim for two laps.
Nope.
And that's a shock to a driver. I mean, you're driving along, minding your own business, and bam.
Interest and took off by itself, didn't it?
You leave the wheel loose.
Unfortunately, the wheel was not tight.
Making a perfect lap right now, Dave.
Right now.
Now, if it goes on the pit road and comes down pit road, I'm out of
and
here, guys.
And just missed the folks.
Hey, I can see he's
knowing that. Oh, shit.
Get him, Philly.
Yeah.